I am a firm believer that art imitates life. So when I even started thinking about the work, I literally just thought about the things I was going through. And when I created the work, I asked myself four questions. What is my issue? What does it affect? Where does it hurt? And how do I get through it? It is not my intention that people just walk away like, oh, that was so cool. This work being so personal, I think is something that I always desire for people to feel, period.